Politics is one of the dominant narratives in our province. Here's a person, after 3 years, who's now deeply ingrained in the process, trying to bring a different and unique and authentic voice.
We're not grappling with it. It's kind of bread and butter issues for so many New Brunswickers, and we're not grappling with it. The solutions don't seem that challenging, but there doesn't seem to be the political will to implement them.